Please, grant me death. Undo my shackles. Oh, then it's true. A champion of ash as I live and breathe. To be in your presence is a great honor. I am Yoel of Londor, a pilgrim, as you can see, only somehow I failed to die as was ordained. Well, perhaps my calling lies elsewhere. Say, champion of ash, how does the idea of taking me into your service strike you? I was once a sorcerer. Surely I can be of use. Oh, I am honored, truly. I should be dead, yet you have granted me purpose anew. I, Yoel of Londor, do solemnly swear myself to you. Surely I can be of use. Yes. Of course. A cursed pilgrim has no place in your honorable service. But if a lost soul should encounter a legend such as you, could that be anything but a movement of fate? I will remain in this spot, praying solemnly that you might have a change of heart. Ah, champion of ash, have you had a change of heart? I beg of you, take me into your service. Champion of Ash, welcome home. This pilgrim, with a debt in death, hardly deserves to behold this divine flame. And I never would have, had you not taken me into your service. I thank you dearly for this, and assure you of my leal service. As I have said, I was once a sorcerer. Alas, the magic of Londor is a far cry from the wonders of Vinheim. But I can teach you what I know. Perhaps, more importantly, I believe that I can help tease out your true strength. We pilgrims of Londor are keenly aware that those branded by the dark sign possess something quite special. Be safe, Champion of Ash. Our Champion of Ash, welcome back. As I have said, I was once a sorcerer. Alas, the magic of Londor is a far cry from the wonders of Vinheim. But I can teach you what I know. Perhaps, more importantly, I believe that I can help tease out your true strength. We pilgrims of Londor are keenly aware that those branded by the dark side possess something quite special. Then shall we begin? Bearer of the dark sign, let your true strength shine. Our Champion of Ash, welcome back. I would do anything for my master. Just say the word. Then shall we begin? Bearer of the dark sign, let your true strength shine.
Ah, well met, Ashen One. How may I be of service? Gracious, passing fine ash thou'st given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee. Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
Prithee, art thou good Yoel's master? I am Yuria of Londor, a close friend of his. Thanks to thee, Yoel's soul is redeemed. Allow me to express my gratitude in his stead. Another matter. Thou'rt a lord, art thou not? Bearer of the Dark Sigil, and our Lord of Hollows. For the time thou remainst our Lord, we of Londor shall serve thee. And I, of course, am also thine. Till we meet again, may the Dark Sigil guide thee. Speak thy desire, honorable Lord of Hollows. Oh, good Hollow, I'm afraid I must say, Orbeca Vinheim is a cause of much consternation. He proclaimeth himself Lord of Hollows. If left alone, he may one day imperil thy rule. Fall to this matter yearly, else we are unraveled. Decisiveness is the mark of a true monarch.
Thank you.
until we meet again. May the Dark Sigil guide thee.
About. It seems too late. And there's only one thing to do. With regret, I will end this hero now.
I desire, honorable Lord of Hollows. Ah, I see Orbeck's claim is proven false. As it should be, our right and deserving Lord of Hollows. It is a Londor treasure befitting of a true Lord. Lord of Hollows, may the Dark Sigil guide thy way. Till we meet again, may the Dark Sigil guide thee.
Ah, well met, Ashen One. How may I be of service? Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
Oh, hello. How do you do? I am Anri of Astora, unkindled like you. This is Horace, a friend and travelling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We are well along the Road of Sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the cathedral, home of the grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way. Oh yes, Horace. He's not very talkative. But don't think ill of him. He's an upstanding, kind-hearted knight, a fine partner for this grueling journey. Without his help, I would have cursed this onerous duty long ago. and we meet again. We spoke before on the road of sacrifices. Anri of Astora. I'm well pleased to see you safe. We reached the Cathedral of the Deep, but Aldrich's coffin was empty. The man-eater must have left for his true home. The little doll in the empty coffin told me. Aldrich is said to hail from Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Farron Keep, and so becomes our destination.
Thank you.
Hello. How very fortunate. Have you seen my companion, Horace? To my shame, I was snared by a trap and we've become separated. I've not been able to find him since. Yes, I see. Horace is a valiant knight. He can look after himself, no question. He's probably searching for me right now, with twice the resolve. If you happen upon him, please tell him that I remain in the catacombs and will lay prism stones to guide him, as always. Please send him my word, I beg of you. May the flames guide your way. Anywhere. Oh yes, I see. I've searched high and low with no luck. Perhaps he's left the catacombs. Oh, Horace, where have you run off to? Oh, Horace, where have you run off to? Have you abandoned me? No. What a horrible thought. Hardly expresses my gratitude, but it'll have to do for now. Please take it, and may the flames guide your way. I will soon head to the lake. Thank you. We are both in your debt. May the flames guide your way. Oh, I thought it might be you. Good to see you. I never managed to find Horace. But my duty must be done, even alone, as an unkindled Lord Seeker. For the children I knew, bless their souls. We all have our reasons, don't we? Ah, you are brave indeed, to face your duty alone. I would do well to learn from you. May the flames guide your way.
Oh.
Speak thy desire, honorable Lord of Hollows. Our lord and liege. Knowest thou of a maid named Anri? She is hollow, and will join thee in wedlock. A fellow of mine guides her at this moment. When the time is ripe, thou mayst make thy salutations. For what lord taketh no vows? Ah, greetings, our lord and liege. Good tidings. Thy spouse is ready. The time is ripe to greet her. The girl awaits thee in the hidden dark moon chamber of Anri of Londor. So thou mayst a true monarch become. Till we meet again, may the dark sigil guide thee.
Welcome, our gracious lord. Your spouse awaits you. You are very near. Please, take the sword of avowal. May you be the truest lord of Londor yet.
our lord and liege. I presume thy holy vows are sworn? Wonderful. Now thou art the true and deserving Lord of Hollows. With a spouse, the strength to claim the fire is thine. Thy lordship, I prithee wrest the fire from its mantle. I, Yuria, and all Londor embrace thy impending lordship. Our lord and liege, I prithee, play the usurper. When the moment cometh to link the fire, wrest it from its mantle. The age of fire was founded by the old gods, sustained by the linking of the fire. But the gods are no more, and the all-powerful fire deserveth a new heir. Our Lord of Hollows, it shall be who weareth the true face of mankind. Be safe, our lord and liege. I prithee wrest the flame from its mantle.
Gracious Lord, make Londor whole.
Horace, have you? Then I shall put you to rest. Horace, join me.
Thank you. Horace, why? Don't leave me. Not you. Not me. Oh, Horace. Everyone. Forgive me. I was weak on my own.
Ashen One, may the flames guide thee. Thus forsworn the Lord's mark. There is naught more to say. Farewell. Our fleeting lord.
Where are they?
Curse. I have failed.
Ah, well met, Ashen One. How may I be of service? Well, well, what warm, humble ash have we here? It's as if thy fate were with death entwined. But take no note of me, thy business is thine own. As by now thou surely knowest, there is little I love more than a gratuity of souls. Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
Oh, hello. How do you do? I'm Anri of Astora, unkindled like you. This is Horace, a friend and travelling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We're well along the road of sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the cathedral, home of the grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way. Oh, yes, Horace. He's not very talkative, but don't think ill of him. He is an upstanding, kind-hearted knight, a fine partner for this grueling journey. Without his help, I would have cursed this onerous duty long ago. And we meet again. We spoke before on the Road of Sacrifices. Anri of Astora. I'm well pleased to see you safe. We reached the Cathedral of the Deep, but Aldridge's coffin was empty. The man-eater must have left for his true home. The little doll in the empty coffin told me. Aldridge is said to hail from Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Farron Keep, and so becomes our destination. Aldridge's honest home is Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Farron Keep, and so becomes our destination. Oh, hello. How very fortunate. Have you seen my companion, Horace? To my shame, I was snared by a trap and we've become separated. I've not been able to find him since. Yes, I see. Horace is a valiant knight. He can look after himself, no question. He's probably searching for me right now, with twice the resolve. If you happen upon him, please tell him that I remained in the catacombs, and I will lay prism stones to guide him, as always. Please send him word, I beg of you. May the flames guide your way. Oh, hello. We meet again. Have you seen Horace anywhere? Oh, yes, I see. I've searched high and low, with no luck. Perhaps he's left the catacombs. Oh, Horace, where have you run off to? Oh, Horace, where have you run off to? Have you abandoned me? No, what a horrible thought. Oh, Horace, where have you run off to? Have you abandoned me? No, what a horrible thought. Goodness me, to think there'd be a lake so deep within these catacombs. What a relief. I knew that Horace was alive and wouldn't stray far. Thank you. We are both in your debt. This hardly expresses my gratitude, but it'll have to do for now. Please, take it, and may the flames guide your way. I will soon head to the lake. Thank you. We are both in your debt. May the flames guide your way. Oh, I thought it might be you. Good to see you. I never managed to find Horace, but my duty must be done. Even alone, as an unkindled Lord Seeker. For the children I knew, bless their souls. We all have our reasons, don't we? Please, take this. Recompense for my foolish request. And also a token of protection. May the flames guide your way. Ah. You are brave indeed, to face your duty alone. I would do well to learn from you. May the flames guide your way.
Seek I desire, honorable Lord of Hollows. Our Lord and Liege. Knowest thou of a youth named Anri? He is hollow, and will join thee in wedlock. fellow of mine guides him at this moment. When the time is ripe, thou mayst make thy salutations. For what lord taketh no spouse? Ah, greetings, our lord and liege. Good tidings. Thy spouse is ready. The time is ripe to greet him. The boy awaits thee in the hidden dark moon chamber of Anri Londor. So thou mayst a true monarch become. Till we meet again, may the dark sigil guide thee.